Ah, the European garden spider. Also known as the cross orb weaver, diadem spider, orangey cross spider, crowned orb weaver, and sometimes the pumpkin spider. These little guys are cannibals, with the female eating the male directly after mating. These little guys are venomous, but their venom isn't strong enough to hurt humans or pets usually unless someone has a distressed immune system. Their bite is similar to a bee sting in pain levels.